guilt and shame. It just had built up to a place where I couldn't, and I didn't want it anymore.
This is either going to go down a path where I have this secret relationship and we're hiding, or we could just bring it on to the open right away.
Mama says I'm up to no good again. Couldn't make her proud though I did my best. I feel like a mess, I feel like I'm stuck in the wrong skin. I feel like I'm sick, but I'm having trouble swallowing my medicine. Sunday, carry me down to the water, wash me clean. I'm still struggling. Sunday, bury me under the weight of who you need me to be. Can't you see I'm struggling? I keep God locked in a picture frame, so I feel a little better by my number days. Yeah, I confess, the questions and the answers seem to sound the same. I'm just like the rest, standing tall, pretending not to be afraid. Sunday, carry me down to the water. I'm still struggling. Sunday, bury me under the weight of who you need me to be. Can't you see I'm struggling? Sunday, come around, lift me up again. Never too proud for a helping hand. I've been feeling down. Can you hear me now? Sunday, come around, lift me up again. I'm never too proud for a helping hand. I've been feeling down. Can you hear me now? Sunday, carry me.
Moments of love and hope and excitement juxtaposed with fear and hiding and trying to leave and come together.
In that moment I was like, it's okay to be gay. I felt God. There was no shame. There was no guilt. It was crazy. I mean, because I spent so many years believing that kiss would mean one thing, and in a second I realized everybody had been wrong.